Imagine the heat stamping on a human face. Well, the moral to be drawn from this dangerous nightmare situation is a simple one. Don't let it happen. It depends on you.
Thank you. depends on you. It depends on you. It depends on you. It depends on you.
The banks are bigger and richer than before. Corporate profits are reaching record levels. And for much of, unemployment stays at about the level of the Great Depression, real unemployment. These people are saying, no, let's blame the culprits and the institutions behind them. So fiscal policies like taxation, rules of corporate governance, deregulation, and so on, it does set in motion a vicious cycle, which is getting worse and worse in New York. So walk down the streets and you can see it. Very serious poverty. On the other hand, phenomenal wealth, right side by side. Very much like a third world country. It's what you see if you go to sub-Saharan Africa. Meanwhile, infrastructure is collapsing, schools are collapsing, and all of that increases the, it keeps the cycle going and, in fact, rising. Well, it's about time for some protest.